Toby, you fit perfect in the food bowl. I should put a blanket in there for you. That looks like a pretty comfy bed for you. Guy keeps climbing on the chairs, man. Toby, get down. Down, Toby. Keeps messing up the chairs. Wow, look at that. Messed up these chairs already. Get that one. Calm down, buddy. Calm down. There he goes again. You hard-headed little guy. No. No. Let me see if he can drink his milk out of here. Here. Guess he doesn't like to drink it that way. I normally give it to him in still give it to him in a bottle. I just give him I give it to him in the morning and at night. All right, buddy. Okay, little buddy. Again? Oh, man. You don't listen, do you? No getting on the chair, no. Hey, that's not yours. No. No. Here, Toby. Come on.
Come on.
At least try to drink it. Hurry up before Ellie does. She's waiting. Don't drink. Hey, no. That's not yours. That's for cats. You're a dog. Toby, come on. Toby, come on. Here, come on. Here, here. Here. Here.
Yeah, come on, try it. Come on, yeah. You gotta learn. Hey, go. Go.
I'm gonna have to put a few kibbles in there. All right, let's try some kibbles here. Mix that in with the kibbles and that seems to do the trick. Good boy, Toby. Good boy. Now it's time for me to drink my coffee. Can Daddy drink his coffee now? Yeah? All right. Let me go get my coffee. Got my coffee. I'm ready to start the day. Say bye. And Lexi's outside enjoying some sun. Coming in, baby. All right, guys, until next time. You guys take care.